If your 2023 Genesis comes with a key card, this is how it works. You just put the key card in the wireless charger and start the car. The cool thing about this is you don't have to have the Genesis app for the key card to work. As long as you have this with you, you can use it as a regular key.